soon. Because all of our limitations of things like processing, rendering, are there in kind of alongside our CPU, in-game CPU requirements, so you can't build such massive things that take a lot of time to render. TX2 would, as a minimum, as a bare minimum, I would, if I saw TX2, then I would expect it to be twice as much as you use the TX1. Like, you'd be disappointed if it wasn't 15k at least in the UK. But we cannot guarantee smooth rendering for everyone. The thing is, we want the game needs to be usable by people on low power computers.
It would be like one versus one battles instead.
Yeah, no, exactly. Yeah.
Like massive robots challenging a bigger arena or something.
No, exactly. And I know it's like, well, people should have good computers and stuff like that. That's sort of why it happens around a lot. But I mean, the fact of the matter is that no, people on not great computers should be able to play the game to a reasonable degree.
Yeah.
And if they can't, then it's a bit rubbish, really. And from a design perspective, I think there's still a lot, huge amount we can do with making TX1 more interesting. The changes in the core game mode, introducing them for a start, will make them a lot more interesting. A lot more interesting, actually. We showed you. Yeah, no, of course. Yeah, no, you know how they're being introduced now, because we showed you earlier on today.
Yeah, it's really interesting.
can't talk to people about it. And then on top of that, there's various components and stuff that have not yet been introduced, which will make them a lot. This guy is just a beautiful watch. He's just moving. He's evading so gloriously. Have we lost? Oh no!
It's close.
I didn't realise it's bugged.
Yeah.
Oh, that sucks. That sucks a lot.
Yeah, it seems like
it's completely bugged. Then I will probably leave this game just because they won fair and square. It'll be a bit messed up to try and win a game after they rightly won it.
Let's just sit and wait here.
What time is it? 5 o'clock, which should be the end of the stream. See, reactors are bugging. We know, dude. Like, we're well aware of it. Make it sound like Freejam have actively been denying it. Tanya Sapien. Hi, Tanya, you're in the stream. Awesome.
Drognin is reactor picking.
Drognin confirmed to be a lever. It's nice when your friends are the ones who give you the most crap. Awesome. Alright, cool. Well, that's probably the end of the stream. Thank you very much for being here with us.
Yeah,
thank you for everyone who's watching for being here with us.
I'd also like to make some shout-outs.
Yes, your shout-outs, go for it.
Yes. This is like the most important thing I've been thinking for. I'd really like to shout out to my friends and family, and especially my girlfriend and family, because they've supported me a lot with this project. They've supported me with Robocraft Garage all the time, helping me out with like motivations and stuff. Like, it took like 200 hours to make like the basics of the website, and I was like, oh, when is this going to end? And my friends were like, yeah, keep going, this will be great, this will be great. And also my girlfriend supported me a lot with this stuff. So yeah, shout out to them. I'm really grateful for helping me out.
Awesome, which is great, because if I had people like Tanya and Bob with me when I was trying to do something like that, they'd say, oh, Drognin, you're worthless. Stop. don't even try anymore.
Aww.
No, we can actually
I can support you.
Thank you, Nixell. Thank you. Will you support me when I make Robocraft Garages, which attempts to completely replace your website? You'll support me.
We'll see about that.
We can see ourselves on the camera now, so I'm just... People were complaining before that my hair wasn't centered. So
it's not symmetrical. It's symmetrical.
It just doesn't happen. I'm pushing from the wrong side.
You need to use the mirror tool. Don't you understand?
When I was created, it was very simple. The mirror tool hadn't been implemented yet.
Yeah.
I've actually just pushed it more into the wrong direction. So, awesome. I'm sure me slamming the table was horrible for the microphone, but thank you very much for being here.
Yeah, thank you for having me here.
Awesome. And thank you for everyone for viewing. And good luck. See you. Oh, no stream next week because I'm at E3. I will be representing Robocraft along with Curse, who have kindly lent us a chunk of their booth. But the following week, I will have a super cool stream set up. So we will see you again there.
Player has disconnected. Your respawn times have been reduced. Dragon Shield has been deactivated. plutonium reactor is under attack.